to this is about my hair. Everyone, a lot of people have been messaging me on Facebook, tweeting me about it, messages on YouTube, and I just want to say it's not fried. It's not. And I know I changed a lot. First it was brown and long. I didn't like it, so I changed it to black. Yeah, to black. And I noticed that the black makes my hair fall out. I don't know why. And that's obviously not good for my hair if it's falling out. So I dyed it blonde so I could dye it teal. And I went teal. And I liked it. I really did like it a lot. And it started to fade. I know I can put some more in, but August-ish, I'm getting a job. And no one's going to hire me with teal hair. So I thought, might as well get it done. And if we do go on vacation anytime soon, I don't want to have to worry about my hair in the pool. So we went to the store and I got blonde and I dyed it blonde, as you saw yesterday. And I straightened it and it didn't look good. It's tinted red. You can't see it in the video, but it's tinted red. So it's strawberry blonde and it made my eyebrows look really retarded. Really bad. So we went to the store and I was going to dye it light brown, but I saw this color and I liked it. It's auburn, and I really like the color. No kitty. And that's about it. I express myself through my hair normally, and I really like this color a lot. So yeah, don't worry about me frying it. I have product to keep it from frying, to protect my hair, and every time I straighten it, I put the stuff on that protects it from the heat, and I don't blow dry it anymore, and I do what I do to keep it how it is, so don't worry about my hair. Yeah, thanks for watching, bye. It's a summer night, we're getting down, it's a summer night, we're hitting the town.